Hello, welcome back, ihr Schweine, on to get Germanized gaming in Final Fantasy 15. We're about to enter the mine and go for the hand of the king in the royal tombs. Oh shit. More of those bitches. Holy crap. Okay, let's go! Clown bitches.
Thanks.
Yeah. Boom. Boom. And boom.
And
nice.
Spent.
And I'm spent, he said. Yeah. Oh shit, man. Why is this area so huge again? That means they probably hid items all over the place. I mean, it's possible at least. They did that. Come on. Run, 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 run. Can't go up there. Great. That's fantastic.
Don't run ahead.
Oh, shut up. You can see me. It's not that bad. I wonder what happens if we would run really far ahead. The game end? Ew, what is that?
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a
mountain. Oh no.
Is that its face?
Whoa! Marlboro? Like the cigarettes? Marlboro. Okay. Fire magic, okay. Fire magic and the big sword. Okay. That's funny. Marlboro. The fire monster. I wonder who came up with that. Okay, he got fire already.
What is it?
Yeah, what is it exactly? Pretty disgusting. Oh shit, I got poisoned as well. Are they all poisoned? Prompt. What is going on? Okay, okay. I need just anti-poison. Where is it? Antidote. There we go. Okay, Gladiolus has something else. Mm-hmm.
Here we go!
Do the cyclone, bitch!
Over here!
Thanks!
Shit, it healed! Why is it?
What do we do?
This might be a good time.
There must be a way.
Shit. Marlboro has gone berserk. Keep your distance. Okay. All right. Holy shit. No, not Ignis!
I have an idea. If I may...
Okay.
As I suspected.
It really worked!
Nice one, Iggy.
Now, we've a fighting chance.
Ignis has rejoined the fray. Obtain technique, Libra Elementia. Nice!
Is it dead? Woo.
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy,
good job, Iggy.
You saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Happy to help.
What, no royal commendation from His Majesty?
Not for you, at least.
Oh, man. Come on, guys. Get
Masking
along.
Them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
Fry them, okay.
Let's go there. Found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Yeah, this place isn't like the optimal place to build a royal tomb in a swamp. Why? And maybe it wasn't always a swamp. Who knows? Oh, okay, that's it already. Oh, samurai sword. Nice. I like that. Ow. How many weapons do we have by now? Six or seven?
All right, let's haul ass.
We need eight.
Yeah, let's.
Let's haul ass, yep. Reboard the train. Can we just... Or do we have to walk? Maybe not.
A moment. Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there.
It's not about us looking out for him.
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well. I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
Yes. I think we searched for items long enough. It took like half an episode last episode. Sorry about that, by the way. But sometimes, you know, you need to find items. You need to find them all. Catch them all. Catch all the items. We've only lost one person so far. Thanks, guys, for sticking with me during this epic fight.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
Well, oh, there's an item. Ha ha. Caw-caw. A rare coin. Oh, there's another one. Caw-caw. Come on. Oh, okay. I feel like we should have found those before. Aha. And one more. Oh, thanks, guys. I appreciate it. I'm glad you liked the stream, because I enjoy it as well. This is quite the long game, and obviously I won't be able to comment every single second of it. But I try.
Ready to depart, Noct?
Yes.
I finally get to visit Lady Lunafreya's home.
After she's dead.
Time to get our journey back on track. Next stop, Tenebrae.
Yeah, I think we'll be fine, guys. It looks like they're getting along a bit better again already. Look at the stars, man. Look at the stars. Beautiful Milky Way up there. Or something similar to that. Have we, by any chance, found anything I can sell? I mean, we have. Crimson Tongue, okay. Useful as a source of fabric dye. Some value. Yeah, let's sell that. Let's sell the rough scales. Ooh, we might be able to buy another weapon. If we so choose. Thunderbolt I have already. I'm glad you can wear it as well. So that's pretty good. I wonder... Excuse me. Okay. His best weapon is that, the Heart Pledge. Yeah, I should probably buy him that weapon. I suppose. Delta Daggers. Yeah, well, flame gun. Ah, okay, I might. Mithril pistol. It's 96. Oh, damn it, that gun is so much better. Yeah, I might get him the gun actually. Instead.
Come again.
Yeah, looking at the stars out from the balcony. That's just very nice. I like to do that in the summer as well. But it's not summer yet. Here in Germany. That is an upgrade, Prompto. I hope you're grateful. There you go. Okay. Let's reboard that train.
All set for boarding?
Yep.
Yeah. Well, let's roll.
In that case, let's roll hop indeed. Aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
Cool. Knights Rainier, thanks for tuning in.
Let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Oh no, that asshole is here too. What a dick. The Heart of a King. Trophy earned. Yay! We truly possess the heart of the king in a jar! No, that's not what that means. Level up, bitches! Overexposed photos again, yay! Oh, he better have photographed that big thing. The big monster. What is that? No, that's... Well, it's kinda cool. Could be better. That's cool. I like that. Oh, hell yeah! Look at that! Nice. That's disgusting. I like it. Okay. Chloe's in Australia, so she'll be here until I finish. Oh, cool. Thank you. You're still sick. Oh, no. Get better soon. Chapter 11, In the Dark. Ignis' resolve forces a reconciliation between Noctis and Gladiolus and restores harmony to the group. With renewed vigor, the four friends reboard the train and head for Tenebrae, home of the late Lady Luna Freya. Cool. So we're all happy to be again. Great. I wonder how many chapters there are in this game. I mean, there must still be a couple. We still need one or two king weapons, I think, and then probably the end bit is starting of the game. Where we have to retake our kingdom and stuff.
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia.
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's. The last thing I remember seeing was his ship, heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh, is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change. Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire has already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out.
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
Let me guess, the Chancellor is going to sit in front of us. What's happening?
Whoa! Oh, there you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah.
What, the mountains? What's unreal?
Never seen anything like it.
Not the clouds. Make any what sense? Is this? Is it raining? What is it? What's going on? Visions?
What's going on?
Oh shit.
It's a real mystery.
Oh, dickhead.
I'm not making that snow cloud. kind of gives me the chills. Like, who comes up with this stuff?
The hell are you doing here?
What's going on? Easy there, buddy. Shut up! Be careful there! Wait, is this for real?
You know what? You killed Luna.
What? No!
Where did he go?
Show yourself!
No, I see on top of the drink.
Knocked.
That son of a bitch.
What the fuck?
Come on, Knocked. You're scaring me. Seriously.
Oh, am I?
Cut it out.
I'm attacking one of my friends, probably.
It's not safe. Plus, you're causing a scene. Quit playing around, okay?
You think this is funny?
Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me?
Why wouldn't
oh,
I?
Oh, yeah.
What are you after following me around this whole time? It's all your fault!
What are you talking about? Do you really mean that, Nog?
Of course I do! You can't talk your way out of this.
You won't even let me. Knocked. Please, can't we talk for a sec?
Never.
Oh, was it Gladio? Yeah, he's definitely having some kind of vision, I think. And thinking that this Chancellor is there when he isn't. Great. Oscielo. The deserts of the western continent have long been littered with imperial armories and outposts. The slaying of the Glacian, however, gave birth to a paradoxical phenomenon. Snowfields and sand dunes coexisting mere miles apart. Noctis and his friends would be wise to flee this treacherous terrain post-haste. Okay. Great. Great. And yes, the voice actors, I mean, they are probably among the best, because Square Enix doesn't fuck around with that. But I like him too. I like him too. Very good voice actors indeed. Good choice.
Knocked. Are you okay?
No. Where's Arden?
Wait. He's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping. Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
What's the meaning of this?
Did Holy
they
shit.
Bomb us? Not. We have to protect the people. Looks like they've got the trick.
Oh shit.
Head to the next car.
Leave these guys to us.
Okay,
So much for a safe ride. More of them might be on board. Let's check the rear.
We need to get the train moving again.
I'm sure Ignis and Gladio will come up with something.
I hope so. Let's go.
Shit. Holy shit!
Crap! The EMTs can self-destruct!
We can't let them inside.
Well then, we take the fight to them! That thing's huge! We've got company!
Sure do.
Let the party begin! Time, baby. feet!
There's just too many more.
Oh.
The fun never ends.
Oh shit.
How bad do you think it is?
Armored assassin, okay, what is Caesar's? Same thing, okay.
Let's get this show on the road already. Here goes!
Shit! Imperial tank has also begun firing. Point warp to the tank destroyed before it shoots. Oh man. Close, actually, I think.
Look, they're hot on our tail. They're gonna blow us to bits.
What if we blow them up first?
All in bullet time, baby.
How's that now?
Shoot.
Oh, well, there's an idea.
Watch out.
Okay, how, what can I do? Once inside, force the shock troopers to self-destruct. Or use one of the turrets to take down the assault craft. If the train takes too much damage, the game is over, okay? Damn it. Shit. This is stressful. Sorry, I'm not talking much because of that. Holy shit! Oh no! Bastard! What? Huh? Oh, he tricked me. Idiot. Fuck! Hey, Miss Clarissa, hello. You missed a lot, Miss Clarissa, like, a lot. If the first ones you've only watched, then you missed a hell of a lot. But the recordings are all on Get Germanized Gaming, so you can watch them there as well. Yeah, I know, I should be sorry for concentrating on the game when it gets actually really intense. Chapter 12, End of Days. Arden uses a stitch in time to switch appearances with Prompto and tricks Noct into hurting his closest friend. Nevertheless, a king pushes ever onward, accepting the consequences and never looking back. Yeah, that bitch. I knew that he was switching places with my friends. It was quite obvious, actually. Damn him. Damn that bitch. End of Days. Is that the last chapter already? Can't be, right? Equipping spells. Yeah, we've learned about that before. I know how to do that. No problem. Shit.
Mm-hmm. What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways.
Oh, shit. What the fuck is that? Worse. Gargoyle? Okay. Okay, we never get... It can never catch a break. Okay, Mr. Mega Gargoyle. Spear. Okay, I got the spear. Oh, shit. Yeah. Damn it. More? No.
What? No light at the end of the tunnel.
Great.
World.
What the fuck? Holy shit. What is that? Ew. What? The Leviathan is here? Is he helping? Hold on. He better be helping. Oh shit. Yeah, he is. Okay. Epic! Epic! Nice. How cool. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. How cool was that? Man. The game's really picking up. I love it.
Well, look who's here.
Oh, hey, babe.
Yes, we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
Can't wait to hear this.
Okay, who do we have to thank? I wonder.
What did you do to your eyes?
No, just a flesh wound.
Can you see?
I'm...
It's an item!
Afraid not.
Wow, that sucks. It's a cruel world.
Oh, curse those Imperials.
Oh, are you alright?
Oh, really did a number on me.
We ought to get you to a doctor. By the sound of it, we'll be departing for Altusia in a short while.
Good. The sooner the better.
Shit. I'm just scanning the place for items real quick. That was an intense fight on the train. I mean, we weren't really meant to win, you know, just hold out until we leave the tunnel, but still, that was quite intense. Haha, item, nice. Reflex enhancer. I haven't used those status improvement items very often, at least. But still good to have them for the final fights and stuff like that, probably. I assume. Cosmogonji. Before falling into internal slumber, the six bequeathed unto a man. Oh yeah, we read that before. Just about the gods and the ring. Bequeathed. I like that word. They bequeathed. That's another item. Flesh fortifier. Ew. Sounds disgusting.
Wasn't there one more of you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was.
We lost track of him.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Then quit moping, keep hoping. And in the meantime, handle what's at hand.
She has the right spirit. I like her. Shima Bay. Shima
so
Bay,
it's
indeed.
Not you, we thank.
Oh, thank the demons. Pawns of the Imperial Army.
The army that you fight for.
Fought for. My men and I are in the search and rescue business now.
Nice. So she searched and rescued us. Nice. She loves me, that's why. She's in love with me.
You mentioned being part of the relief effort. We have a favor to ask.
Ask away.
In light of what you've told us, we can't allow the other passengers to continue on.
Sure, leave them to me. But who's gonna drive the train?
Now that you mention it, yeah. You know anyone?
I do. In fact, I know two. Your new engineers. Biggs and Wedge. No need to worry. Ah. They can take a licking.
Only if we have to. What's all this about?
Driving a train.
Biggs and Wedge.
To Gralia.
That all.
Well, who would you have me ask?
You got us there.
We'll do it. Hey, really appreciate you going out of your way.
Yeah. No sweat.
Speak to Biggs, okay.
Hey, thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though. You know?
Right. Especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the ice goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Floray. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess I ought to find her then. So, you've cut your ties with the Empire?
Yeah.
The only way we could help the people was by leaving the army. Lady A'd about had it with them, as it were.
Lady A?
Aranea, the Commodore.
Ah.
Nothing but demons in the capital. Meanwhile, the crystal's just sitting there. No one in the army signed up for this.
What about the civilians?
Hold up in their homes.
They're either lying quiet behind closed doors or lying dead. Your guess is as good as mine. We'll
Shit.
Be waiting okay. on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shove off. Shall we?
Yeah.
Bayrista. Yeah, Bayrista is worse than Bay, I agree.
The Chancellor is running some circus.
Indeed. This looks cool, though. I mean, cool area. So that means the next god is Shiva, probably, the ice goddess. Nice. That is cool. I'm looking forward to seeing Shiva. She hot. Or she cold, but also hot. Sometimes in the game, at least. She's usually this female form, obviously, like as an ice goddess. So, yeah. Sky gemstone, okay. Oh, that's nice. The moon is out. Hello, Mr. Moon. Who are you?
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we...
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Lunafreya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis II will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis II?
I beg of you, please, see the ringed Noctis on my behalf. has begun to fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. By your hand, it must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
Oh, so he isn't an asshole. That's good to know, at least someone.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
I don't trust that witch. Maybe she's the chancellor again. Hiding behind an old woman's mask. Resident Granny Evil, yeah. Hope not.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
Boobies.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Dunno, but that theory holds water in my book.
Interesting.
Certainly explains why the kings have always guarded the crystal, and how they kept the demons at bay. Long story short, we're stuck in this rut until you go and take back what's yours.
Okay. Will do. Bay Rooster. Will do. Bay Rooster, that's a ridiculous word. Ridiculous. Scanning the place for items again. Oh, hello, there's a shop. Great. Potions, yeah. I mean, we didn't use much during the fight, I don't think. Use some antidotes during the other fight. Yeah, a remedy, sure, why not. Oh, there's an item. Ho ho. I knew it. I knew it. Oh, another shop for weapons. Okay. Ah, blood sword. I got that already. Bought the gun. No, it's all good. Okie dokie. I think we can head back to the train and go on the next adventure. This feels
Prince
like
Noctis.
It's oh, who's that?
Yeah.
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived. She really loved you. Prince Noctis.
I thank you.
At first, the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless, and I'm afraid you might find this foolish, but to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me.
Oh.
I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
Aww. She did.
Lady Lunafreya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No.
No.
Not at all.
Why do you jump?
Lady Lunafreya was lucky to find a nice guy like you.
Thanks.
Aww. It makes my little heart hurt. Ever see the dawn again? What has become? No.
It's been dark for so long.
No. It's been dark for so long. No, it will.
Something like this happen. Perhaps this is the way it ends.
I listened to Lady Lunafreya's address on the radio. To think she gave that speech in the very place she was supposed to be wed. I can only imagine how she must have felt.
No. Don't imagine it.
That Aranea girl is an Imperial, isn't she?
Yes, but she's not with the army. Not anymore, at least.
I swear I saw a giant serpent back there.
You too, huh? Good to know I'm not going crazy.
This has been one wild ride.
We should hop before it gets any wilder.
I don't want to keep going. Can't we go home?
I'll go and have a word with the conductor. You don't think the soldiers here will hurt us, do you?
I certainly hope not.
No, you'll be fine, man. You'll all be fine.
Is the manor badly damaged?
It's seen better days. So have the civilians. They've been through a lot.
And the Chancellor's the one who put them through it.
Put us through a hell of a lot, too. He never gets in our way. But he sure loves messing with us. Well, there's a good chance he got his hands on Prompto. Just hope he doesn't mess with him too bad.
Yeah. I hope so too.
Ravis didn't have it much better than Lady Lunafreya.
Pity we never got the chance to talk things out. Hopefully, His Majesty's glaive awaits us in the capital.
Should be, as long as Ravis has it on his person. Just hope the Chancellor isn't awaiting us too. Still can't believe House Floray has reached the end of its family line.
The Chancellor is definitely waiting for us. I think he's on the train.
It's rather strange. Lady Gentiana has not graced us with her presence as of late. Perhaps she has no reason to stay, now that the blood of the Oracle is no more. Like her, others will eventually leave, and the land of Tenebrae will be lost to memory.
I hope not.
I guess we should give up on the capital.
Yeah,
no.
I'll find somewhere safer to hawk our wares.
Sounds like the lab in Grawley is a real mess.
Wouldn't surprise me if it really is haunted.
Wonder where Emperor Idolas went off to.
Somewhere 6 feet under, like the High Commander.
That's mean.
Lady Lunafreya.
Grandma, I want to go home.
Well, dear, right now we don't have a home to go back to.
Oh, thank you, dear. I'm scared.
It's okay, dearie. Grandma's here.
That's not nice.
Take heart. Everything will be all right.
I don't see what good it does me to come here. I never even got to thank her
thanks by praying for her safety.
I'm gonna ask an Imperial about it again later.
And I'll go with you when you do.
Oh snap. Holy shit.
The Empire has declared Lord Ravus a traitor and sentenced him to death. I believe the attack on the manor was further punishment.
Because he's on my side after all. Well.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Okay, guys. I think that concludes the episode for today. A sad point to stop. But, well, I really do believe things gonna get better again in this game, hopefully. We're gonna take revenge and save our kingdom. Well, guys, if you enjoyed this and if you're watching on Get Germanized Gaming on YouTube, leave a like and subscribe. Or head over to twitch.tv/getgermanized for the live streams. And apart from that, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to get Germanized. Goodbye, and here comes the Explofus.